one earlier. He had a freebie. Shados, though, comes back with two. And now it's left all onto Boaster. A one versus four. He's within his own Viper's pit. He's trying to spot where these remaining players are. You can see the spam. He'll take the first, though. Chronicle already gone, and he might have just masked the sound by being able to drop down. He's going to hear all of their own footsteps, and it's just spamming within the smoke. It's it down to one, and Boaster clutches the one versus four.